The credit catastrophic mistake. Tony and Jill were only weeks away from moving to their new home. Jill felt it seemed long enough and decided to visit local furniture store. She spotted a piece that would look absolutely perfect by their room. She couldn't take her eyes off it. If she ordered it today, she could have it delivered by the store on their moving day. She eventually placed her order. Sold! When Jill walked up to the register to pay for her purchase, it got even better. The store was currently running a promotion where she can finance her purchase interest-free for a whole 12 months. Now there's no going back, Jill thought to herself. She couldn't bear to miss out on the promotion. Thinking that the extra cash available would come in handy, Jill finally decided to finance her furniture purchase. Now, what mistake did Jill make that could unavoidably crash her mortgage approval?